Alright, now that we've saved, let's have another little quick look around here. There's a document and a relic there. That'll max out our documents and relics. There's two more murals and more survival caches and coin caches, though, and a strongbox. Well. So.
Got to be more Greek fire.
Oh, shut it.
Tools I can use. Just got to find them.
Also, this looks like I can pull it down. I don't know what the purposes of this though. Can I pull this out? Alright. There's more. Oh, there's more explosive barrels.
There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Revolver. Where are they at? He just turned red before this, so I guess someone saw it. But they don't seem to be making a ruckus. Oh, come on. Do I have to knock off the helmet and the armor and everything? What do I have a high damage bow for? Is this the way onward, like climbing here, or do I need to go back and do the thing with the explosive barrels? I don't even know at this point. Oh yeah, we need some ammo for our assault rifle. Right, so supposedly there's a document behind us, and I would imagine that's up there. What's this? What can I do with this? We'll just... Alright. Can I get up there? Like through here? No? Seriously, can't get up there? That's better. Okay. Now what though? It must be to the left. So probably actually accessible from the other side. It's literally all it does though. There. There is also an artifact at the end of it, or relic rather.
Soldier's flag, to be hung from a spear. The This must have belonged to the Prophet's army.
Doubtlessly. Now, I just need to make it back alive. Huh. Okay.
More Greek fire vessels. Got to get it across somehow.
Now I'm what? Oh, back here. Okay. That's where
still
that
more
is.
To do here. I'll be back this way.
I've never felt such terror. Tonight the armies of the Mongol horde camp at the edge of the valley ready to strike at the heart of Katesh. We have the alchemist's fire at ready to set the invaders alight. Every man and woman who can wield a weapon will fight. We will do all we can to support the Athanatoi. But I have never seen bloodshed. None of us mere citizens have. I have never taken a life, and now that I must, I fear for my resolve.
Every citizen of the city had to take up arms. I can't imagine the terror they might have felt.
Got to be more.
Right, so that's it for
weak fire vessels I can use.
Documents.
Just got to find them.
Right, and relics here.
Some of the words have been scratched out, but it seems to be pointing towards something.
Coin caches revealed. Where are they? Wait, where? Oh, in the other thing? Are you freaking kidding me? What, 0 out of 3? Just revealed 2 though, right? Or did I... Yeah? And they're in the other thing. So where's the third one? Is that like an extra monolith? That's weird. Alright, I'm not gonna go back there now. I'll do that later. Right, there's
more Greek fire vessels I can
there's
use.
Also adventurous caches here, though. Okay, so she wants to get the Greek fire vessels over. Oh.
There's still more to do here.
Shut. Will you shut the fuck up? Okay. Get them to this statue to collapse it, and then eventually, like, climb up here. There, right? That's the plan, right?
Got to be more Greek fire
vessels. Yes.
Just got to find them.
And in order to get them down there, though, I mean, they can probably float under here, but I need to get them loose here first. So let's have a look at this contraption. Oh, okay, I can't enter from here. Can do this.
More Greek fire vessels. Got to get it across the mouth.
No, go up for now. Is there something I can do from up here? I can climb up here. I don't know how that helps me, though. So there is... Right. That explodes it. That's easy enough. How did... I mean, I... What's that? Alright, just one of those. Okay. I loosened one earlier.
Weak fire vessels. Got to get
How'd I do that again? Also, I can see the backpack. Oh. No! Ouch.
Weak fire vessels.
Oh, will you shut the hell up? Right, that's how I... get them out of here. I guess I can just like no, I can't push him. I mean, I can pull him with a rope. And then oh.
Still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
I mean, that must be, I don't know. I don't know if they like thought people would do this puzzle first
more
and
fire vessels. Got to get it
be done with it in like 5 minutes. Because like having to listen to this over and over again is just stupid. What's this do? Oh, I mean, this is probably just... I could jump on the... Does that help me getting anywhere?
There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane.
That's how I get back over here. How do I get back up there? Can I... Does that work? Doesn't seem like it. That's a bit lame. I'll squeeze through here.
Be a way of connecting the vessel to the crane.
Wait, where? Where do I? How am I now? What am I doing here? No. Forget these two coins. It might come in might be vital in the end. Like, if I drop down from there, is this literally the way I'll have to climb up again? That's a bit shit. Alright, yeah, now I'm back here.
Be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane.
Shut up! Okay, right, so I want to go over there because the backpack's there for the survival caches. But I don't... I mean... Can I do that when this one is lined differently? Right, maybe? Oh. Fucking hell. Oh, that's interesting. It'll lower this on one end. I mean, so now I can... Alright, I guess it's not...
More to do here. I'll be back this way.
I guess there's not... that's not supposed to be used as...
still
to walk
to
on,
here.
Right?
I'll be back this way.
Right then, so we need to put a barrel on the other one as well. What happens if I do this? Nothing at all. What happens if I do this? Alright. Let's get another one out then. And now what? Does that not equalize them? Oh, the barrel needs to...
There's still more to do here.
Needs
I'll
to
be back this way.
Come down here, I guess. And that'll equalize the two. And get it... over there. Okay. Now I can cut the rope, I guess. I don't know if one will be enough, though. So this is probably not the right angle. Also, how do I get up there? To the backpack. That interests me more than this entire thing, to be honest. Right now. So I can't from down here. I can see the backpack. I'll probably from the... or maybe from the crate? I'll go from the crate to the left there or something? Can I... wait.
Looks like they were always prepared for war.
Lyra is talkative today, holy crap. I can't... alright. I'll have to take the long way then. Wait, wasn't there? There it is.
They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
I'll be the judge of that, Lara. Right, so... how do I even get over there? Oh, that's right. There is, like, a platform down here. Yeah. Alright. From which I can... climb to the... crate. And then jump over there. Okay. This is better. Finally. Secrets revealed. Where are they? So one's to our right. So probably at the end of the hallway here, I would imagine. Don't tell me it's behind that grid. No. So maybe downstairs? Because I mean I'm right on top of it otherwise, right? So it must be downstairs. I hope. I freaking hope. There we go. So that's one. Now there's another one at the very other end. I mean, I need to get there anyway. I need to go there anyway and get my barrel over there to place at the bottom of the statue. I might need more than one though. So I might have to repeat that whole... I don't even know what she means by that. There's more to do here, I'll be back this way. What? Means you don't want to go here yet, but you'll come back later because there's more to do.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Right.
Find a Greek fire vessel first.
What happens if I open this? Oh, there's more of these! Alright. So... I guess I need one from, like, both sides or something.
Just need to move it closer to the statue.
Lara, for real. Trying to find collectibles here. To the forward and to the right. There we are. Right, so we're done with those. Now we just need three coin caches, two of which are here. Well, the third one is no one knows. And a strong box. But I think we'll just advance.
There's Greek fire vessels here.
Advance with
just
the riddle
need to
now.
Move it closer to the statue.
Nope. But don't wanna miss those coins. Also, how are we doing on arrows? Could use a few more. Fire arrows is fine. Yeah, alright.
There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to
I feel like you said that before, like once or twice. Try that again. Oh, please. Or is this like a jump that I'm supposed to not make? I can't climb it from here for some reason, right? Because water. Maybe I need to incorporate the ramp a bit. Yeah, that's better.
I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back.
So I mean that the barrel could go down this way, but the problem is there is a blockage in the way. Well, I guess I could probably burst it open. Right. And then get more out. Thanks for these explosive barrel dispensers, by the way, game.
If I could use the water somehow.
Yeah. Probably have to do this, or they'll just do this, right? Yeah. I'm so clever. Right now. Just need to set it alight, you say? Alright. Right.
Just one more support left.
Yeah. Now the other side. Alright, I get it. We already did the important steps for that as well. It's already lying up there. Just need to pull it. Just need to find an angle that can hit it from, not with a pistol. Is that not enough? Alright. Now the pistol. Let it float there, and I think that's enough. And we made a bridge. We're destroying an invaluable statue. Oh god, why didn't I save before this? Why didn't I save before this? Oh my god. Oh my god, why? Why, Lara? Why haven't I saved? The fire was right there. Fucking hell. I'll so die now. Oh, God, of course I'll die. I could have just sat down right before this. Well. I guess we can do this relatively fast, right? Now that we know how it works. So we'll pull this open. Pull the. Oh no, that's not correct. We need to connect the barrel to the contraption here. I'll equalize the toe, then I'll pull this over, and we'll have one.
Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels.
Yes, yes.
Looks like they were always prepared for war.
Let's collect this cash. Also, wait, wasn't this open? Maybe I need to take the other way and blow this open first.
There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Well, there was also this thing for some reason.
There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Oh god.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just
almost
got to find
there.
Them.
Oh, that's right. There's these assholes are back. We need to fight. Do this fight again. I guess. Nothing about Greek fire vessels, Lara. Yeah, yeah. Assault rifle ammo. Some of this, some of that. Then there wasn't much else here. Oh, this is the way through, right? I need to pull this open from this side. I see the error of my ways now. Right, there was these traps. This
soldier's flag.
This flag. Now I just need to make these jumps. Good. Then I need to go up here.
There's still more to do here.
I've never felt.
I'll be back this way.
There was
got
the one
Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got
monolith here.
Some of the words have been scratched out, but it seems to be pointing towards something.
Drop down to the platform. Up onto the crate. Up onto the ledge. Get the backpack. Nope, that was actually a bit of a drop, huh? Right. Now we've got everything. Almost. Need to cut this, of course. Alright. And do the thing on the other side. And then I'll sit down and save.
I'll be back this way.
And hope I have better luck fleeing next time. What's that, too far? Oh, please. All right.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Also more unplundered loot. Wait, where's this get me again? Not where I want to go. What was this? Some ore?
Got to find a Greek fire vessel first.
Yes. What do you think? There are Greek fire vessels here, Lara.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use.
Oh,
just
well.
Got to find them.
That's so. Right, where exactly was that? Oh. Probably below us, actually. Yeah, that was here somewhere, right? Yeah. Okay.
There's Greek fire vessels here.
Now that we've done this, we need to blow it up.
That should clear the way a bit.
Get another one. And have it not go into the fire. This should be enough.
It worked. Just need to cut it.
Right, and now we'll save. And then blow up the statue.